Oh no, not popcorn. So movie theaters don't use real butter on popcorn anymore. They use trans fats, or partially hydrogenated oils, beta carotene, and something called TBHQ. TBHQ is a food additive that is seen in many paints and varnishes. This butter substitute has 20% more calories than regular butter, and it has been linked to cancerous tumors in rats. So I'll have a large butter popcorn, a red and blue slushy, and maybe a cancerous tumor on the side. Mama.